War, Sultana Daku, a dreaded dacoit, will be played by none other than Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Yes, you heard that right. As Nawaz is already known for giving constant power-packed performances, once again we'll see Nawaz in a different avatar. And this time he'll be playing a dacoit in his next film, The Confession of Sultana Daku. London-based production house Beautiful Bay Entertainment has roped in Nawazuddin for its upcoming project. Well guys, looks like our talented Nawaz is really excited for the film. He says, "Kids today have superheroes they look up to, and Sultana was a superhero to me. On dark winter nights when my family would be snug under a warm rezai, with candle being the only source of light and the threat of modern dacoits in my village, Sultana would come to life in my father's stories as the real Daku. Unlike these criminals who terrorized us, Sultana always took a stand." The film is to be directed by Heeraz Marfatia, who has assisted filmmakers like Shekhar Kapoor and Oscar award-winning Roland Joff. Nawaz has lived and dreamt stories of Sultana Daku since he was a child. In a way, he has been preparing to play this character his entire life without even knowing it, director Heeraz Marfatia said in a statement. The film will be shot extensively in real locations from next year. Wouldn't it be interesting to see our own Nawaz play a dacoit in a British production? What do you think, guys? Let us know by commenting below.